modern city with traditional Southern values.
I underestimated how far he was going to go. What he was willing to do.
Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented fun. Make it your next vacation destination.
This city survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born. His mother, I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white, maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you looked black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
When did you meet Lincoln Clay?
1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via a joint CIA-DOD task force.
He was a quiet boy. Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approved, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned, they're always looking for a home. Always looking for a place to belong. I think he thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again. When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money. He needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
All right, what's up, guys? Welcome to Mafia III. This actually started a lot quicker than I thought it would.
Grab him so we can get the hell out of here.
So I didn't really do an intro to that. So the intro is the intro to the show. Or game show. It seemed like a show. Alright.
Still
so
not
I don't,
sure about leaving him like this.
Oh.
If you got doubts, why take the chance?
Can I? There we go. So yeah, I've never played any Mafia games. There we go. Can I, like... Oh, not what I...
Right then, that's that. Goddamn.
Okay, well... that was not
we
what I thought it was.
We should get going. You got the keys, so you can drive.
Come yeah, on, yeah, let's get the hell out of here.
How do I get out of here? Is there like a door? Excuse me. So yeah, I've never played Mafia games. It seemed interesting though, and it was one of the free games of the month a while back. How do I put my touch? Put the gun away? I guess not. Get to drive at least. So it seemed interesting. So I figured, why not grab it? There we go.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
Oh yeah, I was just trying to figure out how to turn off the music. What?
The old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Like you said, I take a chance. Besides, if I learn anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, they're probably willing to do it a second time. Fuck you in the process.
I was trying to figure out how to solve it.
You don't want to know.
I don't know.
I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. Are you going to answer the question or what?
We're
on the coast of Quang Nai.
Signs selling.
Evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting them onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand, leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to her? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day, you're raising cattle, tending your rice.
Chill out, man. You're going to attract attention.
Anyhow, it's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day, you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day, everything bombed flat.
Listen.
You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
I love the look of the game. It looks amazing. I wish I could turn down the volume, but I don't know how to do that. I was just in the menu for a while trying to figure it out, but in settings, it's not a setting. Why would you do that? Alright, so yeah. I'm not familiar with this series. It looks good, though. So I'm excited to finally play it. I've had it for a long time and just haven't gotten around to it. So we're just delivering money right now. But I love the look of it. It kind of gives me a GTA 4 type vibe. I don't know why. Just the like graphics of it all. But it looks really good. It plays really good. This thing hauls ass. Oh my gosh. But it has no brakes. We're good. Just a little scratch here and there. Just gonna gun it. So the AI is same as GTA in the sense that they just kind of pull out at an intersection for most inconvenient times.
Guards at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
What is
I'll
up
just
with
leave
that?
It under the seat.
Wait. Why do they have like masks and stuff on? Is it Halloween? Go, lady. What is going on over there? It's a very poppin' place. Like, what are these things? What the heck is that? I don't know. It's very interesting. Big ass head over there. What is that? I don't know what's going on. I love the city, though.
Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
There we go. We here. Finally.
Back it up to the loading dock.
Boom. Finally crashed like 8 times, but Yeah, we good.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
Nah, I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
Bam. Exit. Okay.
When I say that's the only thing is hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Controls are a little different.
Here we go.
Put your IDs up to the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
What the fuck's this shit heel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burn room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills mostly. I'll have Miss Gale exact number. When we're done. She'll confirm the delivery. Look at this.
Appreciate it.
Man, just be able to carry as much as possible. Can I not walk faster than this? No. Okay. Good. Hey, what up, everybody?
Need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Can I? Thank you.
Just wanna get going. Down in the cellar. This way.
Oh, is that supposed to follow?
I ain't seen you around these parts before.
Just push me out of the way, I guess.
He just got out the service.
My cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. That old nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot.
Right. But keep going. Following the guard. There we go. They are some racist ass people in here.
Not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war.
Let me in.
Sent to Dallas and it comes back.
I don't care about Dallas. Oh, there we are.
Here we are.
Come on. I know you're carrying a lot of money, dude, but walk fast. At least give me the option. Where'd they get the workout going?
Put those bags on the table there.
Table. Oh. Haha. How do I? There we go.
Never done this detail before.
Bam.
Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clouds up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintain some more consistent flame.
Hear some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested.
I never was neither till I saw this. At least with oil, we don't get soot all over.
Alright.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
Give me a second.
Oh, what?
All right, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Okay, well, it didn't end up working out as I had hoped. Oh, perfect. Drop him right in that corner. Good. Where we go? Oh, right. Ooh, how do I take cover? How do I? I'm trying to. Oh, I see. You gotta use the mini map because it'll show you which way that guy's facing.
You know that house we've been renting out? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me, saying the least. Huh?
You didn't even see that coming. I'll tell you what.
Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself.
Yeah, I'm doing all the work and you're just standing there doing nothing. Trying to put these bodies in a place where nobody finds them. Again, I'm the only one doing anything here.
Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself.
Yeah. Hold on. I gotta put him next to his buddy. Just because I want to. I don't know. I'm just putting people places at this point. Perfect. Run. Oh, man. He's fast.
Come okay. on. We need to get this vault open.
Listen. I'm grabbing this guy's gun. Okay. Let's keep going. Bam.
Oh, I hope this combination Skeletor got us is legit.
But I hope so. I'm just standing there. Like, you just made me do all this work and you don't even know what the combination's right. Better be.
Well, I'll be damned. Alright, go for it, Godzilla.
Jeez, that's racist.
You see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch through with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
Yeah.
God damn it! You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system.
Alright, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey. We're gonna pull this off.
Am I though? That's a terrible spot. Oh, I don't have ammo. I need another gun. Do you have another gun, dude?
I feel so lonely. Reloading! Get around this asshole! I can't get your love. Under him, a fucking fire!
Bam! Switching weapons. Hold L1. Use that. Then release. Quick swap, just L1, holster wheel up. This is gonna be a lot of things to learn. Again? Oh, shiznit. Yeah. Whatever. First one.
Goddamn, we shall keep the harnesses this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapon stored in that armory. Bust the door. I'll watch our asses.
He dead.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this.
I need guns, and I need guns. Yeah. What happened to this guy? Oh. I don't even know. I don't want to know. Who has ammo? You guys have ammo?
Why won't this open?
I have no ammo for that. Only have two for that, but something.
Come on, you dirty fucking hog!
Give me that damn thing.
Come on. Let a real man do it. Oh, what the heck? Expose the lock. Rotate until green, then press. Oh boy. Pull off. Press that. Dang it. There's like a little bit of lag to it. There we go. There. Perfect. Oh, yes, please. And yes, please. Oh, okay. That's like GTA. Just gonna keep this open. Now what? Why did he want me in here? Just for weapons, I guess? Hit him with the smoke. Oh, shit, man, what?
These guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place.
Okay.
And one of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout.
I'm trying to just keep up with this story.
The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the Black Mob.
One week before. Look at me. Look at all.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
Okay. That's a nice high score.
Sorry I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Be as how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it. It was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
I get to drive this thing? Hell yeah. No, why not? Oh, I do. Sweet. Look at that. I'm gonna test out this car real quick.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, we've been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
I don't know. The driving in this game is definitely odd. We need to... I don't know. The brakes. No cars have brakes. It's like... Hey, what's up with the... Did that peel up? Oh, what the heck? Oh!
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Started selling weed.
Keep
they call and ask me if I want something. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned.
Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine
I'm just
Sammy
cruising.
Was too
I don't
keen
care
on
about
that.
The police in
I
this
never
game.
Told him about the weed.
You know how fast
this
car
nobody, but this I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around.
I don't
aside.
Know why people just follow the sidewalk.
Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's
best.
It's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out.
Why is this people just fall on the sidewalk?
Frisco, just selling the French wall.
I don't understand that.
George's Uncle Lou won't
I mean,
say
I get
shit
I'm going
as
fast,
long as give him a taste of the action.
They're falling into
man.
The road.
George's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit. Figure some things out.
Yeah. All right.
All right. So I know it wants me to go here to the bar, but I think I'm going to wait till next time to actually do that because I've been recording for a while. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is a fun game. I do like it a lot. And I'll just kind of park it up here for a second. Get out.
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I ask you the back door.
Okay. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I do plan on making more videos on this game. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will talk to you guys next time. Thanks for watching.